angry.
Don't laugh at me because honestly, I'm not in a good mood.
You don't have to. You're
sorry, guys. Our tour ended yesterday and we're supposed to come back to Ghana today. I don't know what happened. I actually woke up at 4 a.m. Apparently, we're supposed to be here like 5 or 6. We were comfortable resting in our hotel thinking that check-in started at 8:45. Only for us to get here, they say, hey guys, your flight is gone. You have to go tomorrow. Jesus. That's hard. I want to eat my queen Ghana. My parents are waiting for me, and here I am. I can't go today. So sad.